wears that great shirt. They're giving out first 10,000 coming in tonight on the Panthers. Hockey Fights Cancer Night here on November the 4th. Great matchup. Rangers-Panthers always is. And two visits this year from the Blue Shirts. Panthers won two of the three last year.
Having loaned down to the AHL Springfield. Owen Tippett, the other scratch. Walking off the boards. Haley, the shot deflected. Haley jamming at it. And Lundqvist keeps it out.
Take a look at the work here. Now, Haley, you know, he's trying to make that pass to the front of the net. You can see what he was looking for. But it hit the pad of a defender, and he almost got rewarded. All you got to do is get the puck towards the net. Oftentimes, the puck will do the work for you.
Now, Kreider. Cycles it back for Zibanejad. Chance in front, Buchnevich. Save Luongo. Dadonov fires out to center. Dadonov shoots on goal. Lundqvist to save. He finds the rebound in his glove. Miller for Shattenkirk. Back for Miller. Backhander on goal. Roberto Luongo.
Coming back from an injury, missing several games.
Rangers find a loose puck. A chance in front, Buchnevich. And it's blocked by a sliding Mikoshin. Mikoshin cuts it off. Camphor waits to the point for a slap shot deflected wide by Desharnais. It rolls down the wing. Jesper Fast is there looking in front. The pass, it's sitting in the blue paint, taken away by McKenzie. Able to get it out of trouble. And Roberto Luongo returns tonight for the Panthers. We're scoreless. Remarkably, Vigneault is the first Ranger head coach to begin a fifth straight season as a shot here is stopped by Lundqvist. Since the late 50s, Ryder gets down the wing, deflected on goal, and Luongo is there. Waits, cross ice. Ekblad looking for a lane, has one in front. Oh, it hit Barkov, who was looking for a deflection. Head of steam for Kreider moving in. Drop pass, Camphor, shoulder save up high by Luongo.
Oh, he lost that, guys. He lost sight of it. Luongo somehow at the last second went right off his shoulder. Look at him sitting there yapping at Camphor.
The former teammates.
Well, this is a good play by Kreider. I tell you what, Kreider's one of those guys. Here's that save that Randy was talking about. It went up so high. I think he saw it here, right, Randy? Made the right play on it.
Shots on goal. Here comes Trocheck. Drop pass. Trocheck has a chance. Circles the net. He couldn't get the wraparound attempt. Barkov flips ahead. Dadonov gathers in. Dadonov shoots. Oh, kick save by Lundqvist. Sevier a steal. Sevier a shot. Saved by Lundqvist. In front again. Haley tries a backhander. Deflected. Score! Sevier from Haley, and the Panthers are on the board. Hard work pays off.
And Sevier, welcome back.
McCann trying to change that. Lead feed, Bukestad's in. Nick Bukestad, shoot saved by Lundqvist.
Well, there you see where it was started as a two-on-one, but it really didn't develop because of the good back check. Good choice to shoot the puck. He's looking high. Oh.
He stops, feeds the point. McDonough, good position by Haley, blocked the shot. Now a shot and they score. The Rangers answer back. It's 1-1.
Holden, who had not scored yet this year, finds himself with an opportunity and he takes that slap shot.
Now Zibanejad, cross ice speed, a shot, save Luongo. Rebound in the crease, that's blocked away by Mikoshin. Trocheck moving in with a chance and he misses wide. It'll carry all the way back, and look out, Rick Nash has a step. Nash moving in. Nash saved by Luongo.
Oh, thank you very much for missing the net high. Well, the Panthers' defense both got caught anticipating that Trocheck was not going to miss the net, and that's a result of it.
Fires up high, stall with a wrist shot, deflected on goal, pass saved Luongo, and the cover. We remain even. Jay checked by Verbata. Puts it in front. The shot saved by Luongo. Shattenkirk comes over to play. It's steal by Sevier. Backhander in front. Haley takes a swipe at it. Picked up by McKenzie. Now Ekblad. Big blast. Knocked down in front again. McKenzie is robbed by Lundqvist. And then Sevier scores. Second of the game for Sevier. Lundqvist is red hot. The fourth line beats him again.
Well, Sevier wasn't able to play for several games. 5 games on the injured list. He wants it. That is without a doubt. Look at the work in front.
Zuccarello finds the Zibanejad flying in, centering feet. Oh, and Luongo runs Kreider.
Let's take a look earlier. The save by Roberto Luongo. This, you got to love this. How many of these have you seen in this period?
Ian McCaution plays it around for Ekblad. Taken by JT Miller. Feeds the point. The shot, they score. Shattenkirk answers back with 1:02 to go in the period. Tie game.
That is a bad break again. I mean, much like Holden's goal.
And the Rangers get the steal. Kreider the other way. Buchnevich with a shot glove save by Luongo. His 30th save of the night. The McKenzie line on the ice now. Slick by Miller moving in. Gets all the way in front to pass. They couldn't get the shot away though. Pinballs back up high. Connor Brickley as the power play ends. So they got the faceoff violation call. Now Grabner in front. He scores. And the Rangers have their first lead.
Yeah, there's nothing that I want to build on, but I tell you what, you know, there was something that Coach Bugner was not happy about and was talking to McFarland about it, and maybe it all comes out to play like this.
Who had half a stride on Stahl. Now Barkov gives. Verbata shoots. Blocker Shane Lundqvist.
Not
with the faceoff, and Yandle shoots. He scores! Keith Yandle! Off the faceoff win, ties it.
What a huge goal and a break for the Florida Panthers.
Miller for McDonough for Shea. Now McDonough touch pass. Here's Miller. McDonough with a blast. He scores. The Rangers reclaim the lead. 4-3.
I bet you that has never happened. I bet you that has never happened in Ranger history. Three different defensemen scoring 3 goals.
Luongo to the bench. Panther net is empty. Trocheck just came on the icy controls. 6-on-5 for Florida. Trocheck speeds in. Trocheck shoots. He scores! Vinny Trocheck with a 1:56 to go.
You got to give the Panthers credit. They're going right to the, right down to the wire. They're going to use everything they have.
Loose in behind the net. Rangers have it. Lead pass. It's a 2-on-1. Shattenkirk with Rick Nash. The pass in front, and the Rangers win it. Shattenkirk in overtime. 5-4 the final.
Well, you know what hurts a lot is when I look at Roberto Luongo's return to the game and the multiple superb saves that he has made throughout the game, and not to end up winning it. Shattenkirk was paid a well, free agent signing over the summer, and boy, has he paid off in this hockey game. Wow.
What a thriller. The Rangers win it early in overtime at 1:08. Plenty more coming up.